If I'm also one of your nemesis, can I eat you?
You can try.
Splendid! Consider me your nemesis.
You can't just become a nemesis. You have to work at it.
It also helps to have a unique defining feature.
How do you mean?
Like Birdbee is half bee, half bird, and I'm half fly, half spider.
If I eat you, I'll be half cannibal.
Yes, that's not bad. You need a good nemesis name, though. Cannibal spider. Arachnable. Hang on, I'm not going to let you eat me.
Yeah. My fangs are super sharp. I gave Birdbee a little nip just now and he didn't even feel it.
What? Is that why I can't move?
Oh, yeah, no, fang could work. The fanged fiend. Fantastic arachnid. Fang spider. Spider with the fangs. The dangerous, scary fangs. Fang, 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 fang.